Good morning, Penguin. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Tanishka. Today is Thursday, December 5th, 2024. It is our 63rd day of school. There are now 117 days left to go in our school year after today. Our number of the day is 63. What are some equations you can think of to make 63? Here's one I came up with. 6 times 10 plus 3 equals 63. The weather for today looks to be rainy with a high of 47 degrees. In recent news, a group of people in Britain tested out a new metal detector, discovered a collection of 2,584 silver pennies dating back to the 11th century. Recently, a bank purchased the coins for $5.5 million, making it Britain's most valuable treasure find. The people who found the coins will receive half the money and the other half will go to the owner of the land where the coins were found. Now we will turn things over to Emmy.
Good morning, Prune Hill Penguins. I'm your second host for today and my name is Emmy. Did you know that today is National Bathtub Party Day? Yes, you heard that right. There's a holiday for that. Few things measure up to the relaxation power of a long soak in the bathtub. Wouldn't you agree? Since this invention, the bathtub has played an important role in our lives for sanitation and fun. Bathtub Party Day is all about having some good old bathtub fun. It's time now for our Think About It Thursday riddle. What comes out at night without being called and is lost in the day without being stolen? And the answer is a star. Next, we'll hand it over to Brylan to end our broadcast.
Hi, everyone. I'm Brylan, and I'm your final host for today. It's time for announcements about what's happening around the school. The fifth grade art clinic will continue in room 22 after school today. Tomorrow, the students from Camas High School will be here to collect all the food that we've brought in for Stuff the Bus. We are hoping to collect the following items. Kindergarten, please bring soups, stews, and chili. First grade, canned vegetables and canned and dry fruit. Second grade, condiments, canned and powdered milk and juice. Third grade, tuna fish, canned meats, and peanut butter. Fourth grade, dried goods such as pasta, rice, potatoes, and packaged desserts. Fifth grade, breads, hot and cold cereal, muffin mix, and paper products. Tomorrow evening at 5 o'clock to 8 o'clock will be hometown holidays in downtown Camas. Both of our choirs will be performing at 5:40. There are no penguin birthdays today. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance with your class sometime today. Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, responsible, and kind. This is Brylan saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a thoughtful Thursday!